So on the walking lunge, the key thing is that if you go to step the leg through, stay really low, not letting the back knee lock out. We can keep tension in the legs throughout the movement.